slow the game down. That was the conversation at halftime, like 52 points, and we didn't need to have, we were close in field goal attempts, and you know, we wanted layups, you know, or we wanted to run the offense, and that was some of that quick trigger and shot selection that we had that hurt us, I thought, in the first half. But I thought we adjusted a little bit better in the second half.